G'day guys, I'm the one and only Strom and I'd love to know. How's it doing? Good? Oh well, that's great. So, for the second cup of the Wave 6 DLC, I'm going to be, well, playing it, basically. And that second cup is the SPINY Cup. Here we go! I'm going to be playing as Pauline. And in the order of appearance, the courses are MADRID DRIVE, Rosalina's Ice World, Snes Bowser's Castle 3, and Wii Rainbow Road. This is going to be fun. Especially the last two tracks. Yeah. Thank you. Good boy. was the Spiny Cup for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe's Wave 6 DLC. Not exactly a perfect run, but yeah. It's alright. Oh, and here's this little special surprise. The Boost Course Pass credits. Feeling that it plays, like, at the end of the Spiny Cup, you know? If I have to be perfectly honest with you guys, out of all the Boost Course Pass courses, my favourites have always been the tour courses, the tour city tracks, precisely. I just love the changing routes that's been incorporated with those courses. The fact that we got two Rainbow Roads in the DLC, 3DS Rainbow Road and Wii Rainbow Road, what more can you ask for? I suppose you could ask for a third Rainbow Road, but we weren't that lucky. I always love the music for Los Angeles laps. yeah, that's the end of the Booster Course Pass credits and the Booster Course Pass itself. But you know what? That doesn't mean I'm gonna, you know, cease Mario Kart 8 Deluxe videos, because I'm still gonna make Custom Cup videos as well. So until next time, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.